Left Democratic Front in Kochi on Thursday made a human chain and protested across the state as part of its agenda to intensify dissent against hardships faced by people due to demonetization move. The human chain formed by the LDF was to demonstrate the effects of demonetization, further alleging that the move attempted to destroy the cooperative sector in the state.